Welcome to Adventure. Would you like instructions? No. You are standing at the end of a road, before a small brick building. Around you is a forest. A small stream flows out of the building and down a gully. Enter. You are inside a building, a well house, for a large spring. There are some keys on the ground here. There is a shiny brass lamp nearby. There is food here. There is a bottle of water here. Take keys. Okay. Take lamp. Okay. Take food. Okay. Take bottle. Okay. Drink. The bottle of water is now empty. Exit. Door at end of road again. Take water. Your bottle is now full of water. Follow stream. You are in a valley in the forest, beside a stream tumbling along a rocky bed. South. At your feet, all the water of the stream splashes into a 2-inch slit. In the rock, downstream the stream is bare rock. South. You are in a 20-foot depression floored with bare dirt, set into the dirt is a strong steel, grate mounted in concrete. A dry stream leads into the depression. The grate is locked. Unlock grate with keys. The grate is now unlocked. Drop keys. Okay. Enter. You are in a small chamber, beneath a 3x3 steel grate, to the surface. A low call over cobbles leads inward, to the west. The grate is open. West. You are calling over cobbles, in a low passage. There is a dim light. At the east end of the passage. There is a small wicker cage discarded nearby. Take cage. Okay. West. It is now pitch dark. If you proceed, you will likely fall into a pit. Lamp on. Your lamp is now on. You are in a debris room, filled with stuff washed in from the surface. A low white passage with cobbles becomes clogged with mud and debris. Here, but an awkward canyon leads upward and west. A note on the wall says magic word Zizi. A 3-foot black rod with a rusty star on an end lies nearby. West. You are in an awkward sloping east/west canyon. West. You are in a splendid chamber 30 feet high. The walls are frozen. Rivers of orange stone. An awkward canyon and a good passage exit. From east and west sides of the chamber. A cheerful little bird is sitting here singing. Catch bird. Okay. East. You are in an awkward sloping east/west canyon. East. Door in debris room. A 3-foot black rod with a rusty star on an end lies nearby. Take rod. Okay. West. You are in an awkward sloping east/west canyon. West. Door in bird chamber. West. At your feet is a small pit, breathing traces of white mist. And east. Passage ends here except for a small crack, leading on. Rough stone steps lead down the pit. Down. You are at one end of a vast hall, stretching forward out of sight to the west. There are openings to either side. Nearby white stone. Staircase leads downward. The hall is filled with wisps of white mist. Swaying to and fro almost as if alive. A cold wind blows up. Staircase. There is a passage at the top of a dome behind you. Rough stone steps lead up the dome. You are in the hall of the Mountain King, with passages off in all directions. A huge green fierce snake bars the way. Free bird, the little bird, attacks the green snake, and in an astounding flurry, drives the snake away. North, you are in a low end slash S passage, but a hole in the floor. The hole goes down to an E slash W passage. There are bars of silver here. Take silver. Okay. South. A little dwarf just walked around a corner, saw you, threw a little axe at you which missed, cursed, and ran away. You're in hole of Mount King. There is a little axe here. A cheerful little bird is sitting here singing. Take axe. Okay. Up. There is a threatening little dwarf in the room with you. You're in hole of mists. Rough stone steps lead up the dome. Up. You're at top of small pit. Rough stone steps lead down the pit. East. You're in bird chamber. East. You are in an awkward sloping east slash west canyon. East. You're in debris room. Zizi. You're inside building. Look. Sorry, but I am not allowed to give more detail. I will repeat the long description of your location. You are inside a building, well house, for a large spring. Drop silver. Okay. Zizi. You're in debris room. West. You are in an awkward sloping east slash west canyon. West. You're in bird chamber. West. If you prefer, simply type W rather than west. You're at top of small pit. Rough stone steps lead down the pit. Down. There is a threatening little dwarf in the room with you. One sharp nasty knife is thrown at you. It misses. You're in hole of mists. Rough stone steps lead up the dome. Throw axe. You killed a little dwarf. The body vanishes in a cloud of greasy black smoke. You're in hole of mists. There is a little axe here. Rough stone steps lead up the dome. Take axe. Okay. North. You're in hole of Mount King. A cheerful little bird is sitting here singing. North. You are in a low end slash S passage, but a hole in the floor. The hole goes down to an E slash W passage. West. There is no way to go that direction. You are in a low end slash S passage, but a hole in the floor. The hole goes down to an E slash W passage. E down. You are in a dirty broken passage. To the east is a call, to the west is a large passage. Above you is a hole to another passage. West. You are in a large room full of dusty rocks. There is a big hole in the floor. There are cracks everywhere, and a passage leading east. Down. You are at a complex junction. A low hands and knees passage from the north joins a higher call from the east to make a walking passage. Going west, there is also a large room above. There is damp here. North. You're in a large room carved out of sedimentary rock. The floor and walls are littered with bits of shells embedded in the stony. Shallow passage proceeds downward, and a somewhat steeper one leads up a low hands and knees passage enters from the south. There is an enormous clam here with its shell tightly closed. Dequit. Do you really want to quit now? Yes. Okay. You scored 69 out of a possible 350, using 57 turns. Your score qualifies you as a novice class adventurer. To achieve the next higher rating, you need 32 more points.